nothing on this red light in a minute. We're waiting at the cars go, mate, Jeremy.
I'll be happy with like 215, 220.
I see a 218 in our future.
I need a new oil pump though. I need to run a K20 oil pump.
What do these rev up to stock?
OEM is like 72.
Damn, that's kind of low. I didn't know they were that low. Oh yeah, that's true. Look at the red line. You might turn it up, yeah, to 75, 76, but other than that, the fuel pump, I mean, the oil pump might restrict you.
There was a smaller kid who kind of tweaked his shit, so like, it ran as good.
Nah, you should sell me good power. First update, we just left the dyno. We just stopped by Shell's, filled it up with some 93 V power, got a full tank now. Everything on the dyno went pretty good. Everything worked out insanely well. The car made great power. The final number with 224 to the wheels, which is about average, if not a little above average for 9th gens, being NA and full bolt on. Got Jeremy driving right now. Jeremy, what do you think so far?
MX tuning for the win.
Markie did his thing and got this shit dialed in nicely. This car feels nice and sounds great. Hopping on the highway now. Grab a couple of pulls for you guys. And shit, maybe we can find a run.